Auntie, do you people have free Wi-Fi here? Yeah?
Yes, we do.
And what is the password?
Buy a drink first.
Okay, thank you. Auntie, where is the tall black girl that was here?
Okay, she was on morning duty. I just started my shift.
She has gone.
Yes, sir.
What is the password of your Wi-Fi?
Buy a drink first.
I was drinking here. You are telling me buy a drink first.
Sir, I don't know why you're shouting. I just told you, buy a drink first.
You people think it has sense. If new person come, he will tell me buy a new drink. I'm gonna let us see. It's when you don't give me the password that you will see what I will do you. I carry my small money and be buying drink. How much is that, Akwano? I say it too. What is the password of your Wi-Fi?
Sir, buy a drink first.
Now, where is your manager?
Over there.
You people think you have sense in this place. Manager, is this how you guys used to behave in this place? I have been asking them since, what is password of Wi-Fi? What is password of Wi-Fi? Nobody greet them. Please, what is password of Wi-Fi?
Buy a drink first.
Hey! Manager have been buying drink here since. Okay, I think yeah. You gonna be watching me. If I know safe, I would have used my money to buy data. I have used my last card to buy drink. Manager, I have buy it. Now, what is the password of your Wi-Fi?
Buy a drink first.
Manager, I'm a big boy. I don't like insults. I don't understand this again, no.
My brother, look at it on the wall there. Buy a drink first with hyphen.
Manager, please, if I cover this drink, can I return it?
Thanks for watching that very funny and enjoy comedy. See you next Friday. Please subscribe.